This is a 2020 Eby Victory 2, 2+1. It's a standard crank jack. An electric hydraulic jack is something that can be added here. Drop down windows at the horse heads. Aluminum wheels. Full size escape door with a paddle latch. Into the +1 area. The walls are insulated and lined. We have upgraded this trailer to have the ceiling insulated and lined. Got stud doors in front of the straight load horses. Huge hip windows. Removable head shield, padded breast and butt bars, padded divider, padded walls, push button breast and butt bars. Two pop-up roof vents. Side ramp. And a walk-through door to the dressing room. Three saddle racks that can come off. Again, the walls and ceiling are lined and insulated in this dressing room. We've got this black board here, poly board, slides in and out so that your things don't slide out of the nose area. Blanket bar and bridle hooks. That walk through door. It's a 4-foot dressing room in this trailer. Brush box also on the dressing room door. Trailer 7'6" tall. 6'8" wide, 22 feet long overall. Load light over the side ramp and the rear ramp. Super light, one hand there on the ramp. I'm feeling a little weak today. Tap doors have just a little, it's kind of nips and they're kind of stiff. Little latch there. Load light over the rear ramp. Pretty aluminum wheels. Eby, 2+1, 22 feet long, 7'6" tall, 6'8" wide. Lined and insulated in the walls and ceiling of the horse area and the dressing room. 4-foot dressing room. Things that can be added here, hydraulic jack, worm floor, Trailer Country LLC, Carrollton, Virginia.